So Elisha is a prophet. And he said the only key that will bring healing by the liberation is bringing a new jar, put salt inside, and I'm going to the spring of the water. After throwing into it, he prophesied. But he said, according to my word, this water is healed. This water is delivered. And the Bible says, from that particular moment, people who were unfruitful became fruitful.
My God.
Power. From that particular day,